Yeah. If it has more of that...
You can say that again.
Oh. Indeed it is. Thank you, Gladius, for pointing that out to me. So, yeah. If the journey is... Because, like... If the journey is continues to be this good, I'm gonna have fun time. Like, even though the ending is a big part of the game, like, you have to have a good ending for the journey to mean something. At the same time, even if an ending is disappointing, a journey, like, just an enjoyable journey can make up for it.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere. So we've reached a creature crossing.
Wow. Where do you think they're all going?
We could always follow them and find out.
Okay.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
I thought you would go in places, animals. Are you not gonna go creature crossing somewhere else?
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
You hurt my car, I kill you. Ah, what am I talking about? I'm gonna kill you anyway.
This'll be quick.
Gotcha. Bye. What was that?
No mercy.
That's crossing the line.
My hands are
what's up?
Yeah.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct? Try this on for size.
Video games. Fine, you're not gonna go anywhere. Die! It didn't die.
Time to save the legumes, boys.
I wanted to block. The game's not letting me block.
Ignis, if I may.
Oh, different battle music.
Watch out.
I think my thingy's breaking again.
I got it.
That's what I call teamwork.
Ow! Shoot it with guns. That's a trick shot.
Everything cool? No problems here.
Ow.
Holding up okay.
So far, so good. Don't do anything like that. See ya.
Get out of here, animal. We're going to beat you up, animal! Shoot it!
I'm impressed.
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
These things are creepy.
No mercy.
Never knew what hit him.
These things look like shaggy monsters. I don't like it.
The beans have been saved.
Enough about the beans. Seriously,
I hate beans. Beans, motherfucker. Alright, now, what we were gonna do after the beans? Because where are we? We all the way out here. No, 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 no. You. I do believe that we may have committed some level of genocide. And I'm fine with that. Only part of that genocide included robots, so that makes it okay.
Everything in order.
You almost killed us. It's weird. Sometimes when I'm gazing upon structures like this, I'm just waiting for Rico Rodriguez to come out of nowhere and blow things up. Damn modern architecture. You do not convey the fantasy elements. Then again, this is a fantasy element world with airships dropping robots at random to kill a prince. So what the hell do I know? Is that the Marianas Trench? Probably deep enough to be one. The Marianas Trench, if it didn't have any sea legs. Yeah, trust the driver. Of course he's gonna park next to a bloody wall. Oh, he's gonna park near the entrance. Okay.
Do we have to walk?
Yes! I know you're depressed on the inside. You probably post a Tumblr. I love you. Platonically. But please. Do you see a drive-up diddly-doo? Toads. Let me guess. Person's gonna say, man, these damn varmints, will you go murder them? Okay, then what do? We rape the corpses.
You know, we're stealing from a farm.
Did you hear what they do with the corpses? I don't think anybody will mind. This place kind of looks abandoned.
Another headache. This is not normal.
Farm hands that look like tourists. Or YouTubers, either or. Hello.
Ah, you must be the hunters my uncle mentioned. Thanks for coming. Without further ado, we need you to harvest crops.
Harvest?
This might be a farm, but we're still in the middle of wilderness. Normal folk can't do the work safely. That's where you come in. Good luck.
Because it's weird. Sometimes, like, I was going to say, how did you know we were going to come? How could your uncle tell you so fast? Then I remember, phones exist. Hello. Slap. Surprise, bitch. It's me. Ow. I'm being comboed. I'm being comboed!
Look where you're going!
Oh, sorry about that.
Give it a nice send-off.
Oh, hi there, opening.
That was meant for my good friend, Prompto. Oh no, we're taking
this
all their beans.
The quota, I believe.
We're taking all the beans. Beans, motherfucker. I haven't even played Pokemon Center Moon yet. And I already know about beans. I am glowing green with bean power!
that's left is to deliver the veggies to the shop. Thank you.
Beans, motherfucker.
Here's a well. The last well I encountered, goblins jumped out and tried to rape me. That's how some, you know, the fan fiction's already out there. Not going there. I've gone other places, but I'm not going there. I'm quitting while I'm ahead. Then again, there was the guy of the girl. The weirdo hentai thing.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
I have a repair kit.
I can't just leave my car and walk home.
I have a repair kit for you, my friend. Because I knew that this would happen. I knew I would find another person in need. Here you go.
You saved me a long trek.
Ask... Ask the farmers! You're stuck on their property. You're just like, hey, I'm kind of stuck here. Could you maybe help me give a hand? Like, do you have a vehicle I can buy? Like, you can... help me with to just go do some diddly do.
Yep. All right.
Park. We have to do business.
Let's head on out.
I have to look at my quests. Probably to the toads now. Because let's see, we are there. Oh! Scraps of mystery. Screw it. We're actually in a place for a whole bunch of other quests. So yeah, sure. We'll do the Scraps of Mystery. Then we'll do... There was another one, wasn't there? There was like another one that was like right around the corner. Hello. I have to go back and do the Feathery Feast, I forgot. So yeah, we'll go do that. Do that. Probably... I don't even know. Auto? Quest. Scraps of Mystery.
Ready when you are, Ignis. Off we go.
Oh, yeah.
And we can stock up on gas by anywhere. Shop turn. It's weird. Sometimes it just fades to black and then just shows us out. And other times it actually shows us getting out. Yes, refuel. Skip. Tank is now full. Hello, dude. Nothing to say. Damn tourists. Anything in this shop?
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
I love my arms dealer. This arms dealer is basic bitch. You're like further into the land, yet you have worse stuff than the other place. Summon Chocobo. Hey, good boy. Hey, Choke. We go. All day.
Thanks for the ride.
Give me the item.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Give me the item. Give me the item. It is mine. By birthright. Tiny feather for tiny weather. A tiny feather for a tiny cap. A rusted, crashed ship.
See, Slowpoke!
We kill these things. They bother me. They look ugly. I want them to die. How does it feel? You got your friend killed. Ow. Goodbye.
Oh, yeah.
But yes, I'm fairly certain I can see what the treasure was pointing to. Stop it. I hate the poison that just stops you in your tracks. Made me think that is like, cussing! No. Stop it! Huh? Really? Oh.
Knocked. Overhead.
They came to reclaim their bullshit.
Is this it?
Sylvester's map piece H1. Treasure.
Not one bit.
It looks like it's
nothing. It's through the cliff! Oh, damn. It looked like it was through the cliff. I am sad. Oh well, you all just get to die for my amusement then.
Right.
Bye. Hey. I have to craft more magic, but that was quite enjoyable.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Really? Is that all? But what about the finger thing? Okay, let me look at the damn thing. A curious fragment of a map discovered at the location marked by the previous map. More pieces are needed to read the text. Damn. It's one of those hidden quest things. More than likely. If you want. So basically, we found a hidden quest that led us to a piece of another quest that can probably only be unlocked by finding more hidden quests. Or finding whoever this Sylvester person is. Damn. Well, I think I'm going to end it here, recording-wise. Yes, there's not much, like, it's late for me. I want to go to bed. And, well, we just did have an interesting finding. And a disappointment.
Better keep up.
Disappointment that the ship did not go through the cliff like I thought it did. Stupid angles. Cutting off perspectives and stuff. As well as disappointment that the quest was not as fruitful as once we thought. Oh well. I shall see you all next time. I've been Neon Ace Wings, and this has been more Final Fantasy XV. A wondrous experience. We had a heart-to-heart with good old Friendo, Prompto. And I quite like this game. What is with these Oracle's Engine coins?
At least.